like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Oh, boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Body and an asshole, just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Only wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Good night, Lieutenant.
You're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. And I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't.
Who killed that man if it wasn't you?
I don't know. I wasn't shut down. I didn't see anything.
What else do you remember? Hurry, we don't have much time.
I don't know. I can't remember. What
were
do
you
mean
alone
we don't
in
have...
the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? Come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
You ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once, we lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. We never found out what happened.
We probably don't have any CCTV.
Please try again.
Something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness. You changed your mind.
Sorry, honey. Changed my mind. Nothing personal. You're a lovely girl. I'm with him, and,
Let's try this one.
This better be...
Tracy, I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which way? one saw the Tracy with blue hair.
I know it's true. Didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
Its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Tracy didn't come here. This way.
Hey,
Lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy. Too late. Look at them. They get used till they break and then they get tossed out. People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. Cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Beats me. Come on, Connor. We're leaving.
Yes. I'm coming. Failed. I should have caught it.
Let's get out of here. This place makes me sick.
Thank you.